Hey, back at it again, man. Billionaire Charlie TV, man. Live again, man, with the news, man. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for me, man, and donate to Cash Tag Billionaire Charlie. And remember, man, this journey called life is our other YouTube channel where we talk about all the great news and situations, man. We break down great and amazing topics, man. But let's get into it, man. Rumors has circulated. Allegedly, Tay 600 is mad that Dirk has been released from jail. You know what I'm saying? Sending a lot of hate mail saying that Dirk snitching, how he get off, this and that. You know what I'm saying? I feel like Tay 600 got a lot of envy in his heart, man. You know what I'm saying? Just because you smashed the little baby mama, know what I mean, the white girl, don't mean that you, know what I mean, some type of boss or something, you know what I mean? And I just feel like Tay 600 maybe got a little jealousy thing going on against Dirk. And Dirk don't got no love for him after all the scumbag things he been doing, messing with his baby mama, you know what I mean, setting up L.A., you know what I'm saying? All the things that people been accusing Tay 600 of, man, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, man, this is a crazy thing, man. A lot of stuff, allegedly anyway, man, has been circulating about Tay 600 being the next pack up, you know what I'm saying? A lot of BDs and GDs and that feeling Tay 600 right now in the city, man. But yeah, man, Dirt free, King Von about to be free. Man, I already told y'all, man, who's gonna be free in the situations that was about to happen, man. So look, everything is playing its part, you feel what I'm saying? But now we ain't gotta deal with the BS no more, man. You know what I'm saying? Dirt baby mama already said Tay 600 ain't working with nothing, you know what I'm saying? She said she should have stayed with Dirk, man, because his little mans ain't worth it, you know what I'm saying? Can't get past the cheats or some type of thing like that, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of funny jokes about Tay 600 looking like one of them chipmunks in the face, man, you know what I'm saying? So it's a lot of craziness going on, man. So my whole thing with the Tay 600 thing, hating on Dirk that he been released from jail and that them boys about to be found innocent on all charges, man. You know what I'm saying? I think it's just a lot of hate mail going in, man. And the baby mama that he supposed to have got on with, you know what I mean? Tay 600 was on the live talking about he done, King Von done. You know what I'm saying? So I think it's just going to be a lot of static now because he been saying a lot of disrespectful things about Dirk, King Von, Zoo, everybody, man. He been saying a lot of disrespectful things about Rondo, C-Day. You know what I'm saying? So speaking on Breezy 600, I think Tay gonna be in a lot of trouble, man. You know what I'm saying? You know how they do. They give him discipline for all this talking like this. You know what I'm saying? A lot of reckless talking been going on. But like I say, man, eventually what's in the dark will come to the light. And like I told y'all before, I already knew Dirt was coming home. I already knew King Von coming home. And Rondo number 9 is coming home too. Watch what I tell you. Rondo coming home too. Why is Rondo coming home, ladies and gentlemen? Because the evidence shows who the shooter is and all that stuff. I know a lot of people getting frustrated, but the truth is the truth, man. Rondo ain't never bust a grape out there. You know what I'm saying? So Rondo gonna come home. Point blank, period. Don't forget, Cash Tab Billionaire Charlie, go ahead and put in your donation, man. But I had to get y'all the facts and get y'all the real, man. Let's stop the foolishness. Rondo number 9, man, say that he gonna tell the truth about Tay 600 being messing with the guy named Roger when he was locked up, man. One of the homosexual guys in jail or whatever. Rondo said he been had a boyfriend. He was running around with him. You know what I mean? When he took the stand and became a rat, man, he always had a boyfriend. So, yeah, they just was telling the truth about Tay 600, hating on Dirt, hating on 600 Breezy, hating on everybody that's been making noise, hating on L.A. You know what I'm saying? So they were just saying, You got a snake amongst you, you know what I'm saying? That's what a lot of people have been saying, man. Allegedly anyway, man. But I've been reading the articles and seeing all the stuff that they've been putting out about Tay 600, man. Just ratting on people and having a homosexual relationship with this Roger guy when he was locked up, man. You know what I'm saying? Rondo said he didn't want to tell the truth about him, but he had to go ahead and he did a live conversation where he just told the truth about Tay 600 having a being a homosexual and stuff like that, you know what I mean, and liking man and things of that nature. And that's kind of why he do a lot of funny things, because he always wanted to be in a relationship with Dirt. But you know, Dirt ain't messing with that guy, man. You know what I'm saying? Funny looking guy, you know what I'm saying? Ninja Turtle face looking guy, you know what I'm saying? A face only a mother can love, you know what I mean? One of them type face, man. You know what I'm saying? Look like one of them dirty kids from the park, you know what I mean? For real, man. But Tay 600 getting everything he deserved, man, because Lil Durk is home, man. Everybody's celebrating, man. 600 Breeze is back with Drake in the Toronto camp, you know what I'm saying? And everybody doing good except for 600, Take 600, you know what I'm saying? He's still getting on every podcast, snitching on everybody, man. That's all he do on every podcast, they say. You know what I mean? Allegedly, anyway. That's what they rumors been saying, that he been snitching on everybody. 600 Breezy, Rondo, King Von. Everybody been saying that Take 600 been snitching on everybody. He even snitched on Duck, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? So I don't understand what's going on, but Take 600 getting a lot of heat from everybody, man. You know what I'm saying? And Reese said, allegedly, man, a couple of people around Reese said that Tay 600 was snitching on Reese too, man, Lil Reese. You know what I mean? So I guess Tay just thinking he, I guess he gonna be the red off the Ninja Turtles, I guess. When they start a new movie, they gonna have Tay 600 face on it, you know what I'm saying? On the rat that talks to the Ninja Turtles, you know what I mean? That's what it's gonna be, man. Tay 600 is a straight up snitch, man. And that's what everybody been saying in Chicago, man. Shit crazy. Man, so Dirk get the last laugh on this guy, man. You know what I'm saying? He's so happy he hit Dirk, baby mama.
Hey, yo, we out here.
Yo, what's up?
I'm getting fired in the motherfucking apartment, man. They talking 15 minutes. I'm gonna fucking 30. I'm sitting there.
You
tired? Mm-hmm.
Oh, we were still waiting on the driver to come, though.
Just hop in.
Just hop in. We waiting on the driver.
Hey, Tim, hey, you can just stay right here.
Yeah. Another car is about to pull up. You know? No, we can just go.
I'm back.
I told y'all, ladies and gentlemen, Billionaire Charlie back in again. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for me. But I told y'all that Lil Durk was coming home, got the bond, and he's running out of the building. Man, I mean, the jail building, man. Free at last, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all, man, they didn't have the evidence. They don't really got a lot to hold them on, man. This case is pretty much beat, man. And they showed you, you know what I mean, in that little small glimpse of what his lawyer could do. You know what I'm saying? He's not a flight risk or none of that. See, this right here is give you a prime example. You know what I mean? Prime example, man. When people just putting things on the person just because of their rap or their music, you know what I'm saying? They say this man was in the gang, have no evidence that he was in the gang. They don't have no evidence on King Von. They don't know who took shots. They don't know who was trying to get what. They have no evidence on anything. You know what I'm saying? They try to put a bunch of stuff together to frame a person that had absolutely nothing to do with the situation at hand. A person that protecting himself, you know what I mean? Self-defense, you know what I'm saying? Try to put him down for that, you know what I mean? And bring up all these accusations that was false. And his lawyer ate him up in the courtroom, man. Now we see him coming home. And I feel like everything is showing his true colors, you know what I'm saying? They had different statements saying different things, and they said they had a camera out there. You know what I'm saying? I'm right along with the guy that said, man, most of the time you just keep your mouth quiet and just let your lawyer work. You know what I'm saying? Because they're going to just try to put things on you and frame you and put you in a bad situation. But ladies and gentlemen, man, I told y'all before what was going to happen. And now y'all going to see. You know what I mean? That's all I got to say. Everybody said he not coming home. So now who get the last laugh? The last laugh is on me, man. Because I told everybody he's coming home. And everybody said that boy not coming home. Now, I mean, I'm going to repost everybody's statement saying that he won't come home. And now he coming home. You know what I'm saying? So, I would love him. So, Billionaire Charlie right again, ladies and gentlemen, man. And, yes, I see a lot of egg on Tay 600 face. He talking a lot of smack and talking real crazy and greasy out his mouth. And the man is home. So, I see a lot of egg on Tay 600 face. And a lot of egg on a lot of people's face. Dirt home. Everybody's time to celebrate, man. You know what I'm saying? Now time for King Von to come on and walk out, man. They have nothing on them guys, man. They coming home. Ain't no more to this foolishness that they trying to put on them guys, man. I win again, ladies and gentlemen. He's coming home.
Hey, yo. We out here.
Yo,
what's up? I'm getting fired in the motherfucking apartment, man.
They
talking 15 minutes.
I'm gonna
fucking
30.
I'm sitting there.
You tired? Mm-hmm. Oh, we were still waiting on the driver to come though.
Just hop in.
We waiting on the driver.
Hey, Tim. Hey, you can just stay right here.
Yeah. Another car is about to pull up. No.
back.
Yo, we out here. We out here.
Yo, bro.
What's up?
I'm getting fired in the motherfucking apartment, man.
They
told me
15 minutes,
y'all
gonna fuck
me
30.
I'm sitting there. Mm-hmm. Oh, we were still waiting on the driver to come, though.
Just hop in.
Just hop in, we waiting on the driver.
Hey, tell me, hey, you can just stay right here.
Yeah. Another car is about to pull up.
I'm back.
I told y'all, ladies and gentlemen, Billionaire Charlie back in again. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for me. But I told y'all that Lil Durk was coming home, got the bond, and he's running out of the building. Man, I mean, the jail building, man. Free at last, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all, man, they didn't have the evidence. They don't really got a lot to hold them on, man. This case is pretty much beat, man. And they showed you, you know what I mean, in that little small glimpse of what his lawyer could do. You know what I'm saying? He's not a flight risk or none of that. See, this right here is give you a prime example. You know what I mean? Prime example, man. When people just putting things on the person just because of their rap or their music. You know what I'm saying? They said this man was in the gang, have no evidence that he was in the gang. They don't have no evidence on King Von. They don't know who took shots. They don't know who was trying to get what. They have no evidence on anything. You know what I'm saying? They try to put a bunch of stuff together to frame a person that had absolutely nothing to do with the situation at hand. A person that protecting himself. You know what I mean? Self-defense. You know what I'm saying? Try to put him down for that. You know what I mean? And bring up all these accusations that was false. And this lawyer ate him up in the courtroom, man. Now we see him coming home. And I feel like everything is showing his true colors. You know what I'm saying? They had different statements saying different things. And they said they had a camera out there. You know what I'm saying? I'm right along with the guy that said, man, most times you just keep your mouth quiet and just let your lawyer work. You know what I'm saying? Because they're going to just try to put things on you and frame you and put you in a bad situation. But ladies and gentlemen, man, I told y'all before what was going to happen. And now y'all going to see. You know what I mean? That's all I got to say. Everybody said he not coming home. So now who get the last laugh? The last laugh is on me, man. Because I told everybody he's coming home. And everybody said that boy not coming home. Now, I mean, I'm going to repost everybody's statement saying that he won't come home. And now he coming home. You know what I'm saying? So, I would love him. So, Billionaire Charlie right again, ladies and gentlemen, man. And yes, I see a lot of egg on Tay 600 face. He talking a lot of smack and talking real crazy and greasy out his mouth. And the man is home. So, I see a lot of egg on Tay 600 face. And a lot of egg on a lot of people's face. Dirt home. Everybody's time to celebrate, man. You know what I'm saying? Now time for King Von to come on and walk out, man. They have nothing on them guys, man. They coming home. Ain't no more to this foolishness that they trying to put on them guys, man. I win again, ladies and gentlemen. He's coming home.
Yo, we out here.
Yo,
bro. What's up?
I'm getting fired in the motherfucking apartment, man.
They
told
me 15 minutes,
y'all gonna
fuck me 30.
I'm sitting there. Mm-hmm. Oh, we were still waiting on the driver to come, though.
Just
hop in.
We waiting on the
driver. Hey, you can just stay right here.
Another car is about to pull up.
I'm back.